What's up, guys? It's gonna be back again with another video. So today I'm gonna be doing a part 2 of FIFA 18 right here. So yeah, let's get to the video. We're only gonna get to a halftime, so yeah, it's really the beginning. So
Barcelona side, really, the ability to find the back of the opposition's net. They're doing it again. Well, we should expect
some
really good strikers who are banging form. Rakitic has cut that out well, well read. I like the look of this attack. I think the cross is on. Harry's got a good piece of crossing, catching the cross. To Leo Messi. That's it.
Oh, guys.
Karim Benzema.
Guys, no. Ronaldo, don't you take him out.
Here's Isco.
No. Okay, guys.
Very good indeed, but the move was broken down. Able to cut that out. Some sharp movement.
Okay, guys, so Messi is doing perfect runs. He's running for the ball fast.
Timely challenge. Being closed down.
Okay. Okay.
Strong today, down the flanks. Now it's Ousmane Dembele? Could be dangerous. Dembele.
Oh shoot, wrong way.
Great defending there, stopping that attack.
Should just send me back, guys.
It's Real Madrid looking for a win, but knowing that they've got to be on their toes today. Marcelo. Isco. Excellent work with the tackle. What a battle this game we've had hasn't really come from Real Madrid. Was going, ready. The team
two are clearly on the same wavelength. How about that? Lionel Messi. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Modric. He's through here. Threads it through. No snaps for the attackers to feed up from the goalkeeper that time.
Oh my gosh. Five minutes? Okay, so we're gonna try to make it to the end of the Beautiful save, guys. Beautiful save. Half time. We good? It's half time. Let me just make a sub. What are you doing? Okay guys, we're never gonna be subbing. He's mostly good at
it. I decided that this time they're going to play the short call.
Let's go. Just try to keep it 1-0 or at least get more goals. Because I don't want him to catch up. Ah, shit.
Oh,
shoot, guys. told me Messi's injured. Okay, guys, he's just got a bruise. That's all he has. That's not that bad. He's hurt, but he can still do it. Okay, guys. Sparkle, Asensio. Okay, guys, we kicked the ball out. It's 1-0. I'm winning. Beautiful goal I scored. Seriously, that was beautiful. Good. Be good. Whoops, no, huge mistake, guys, huge mistake. It's Modric! It's Asensio! It's Asensio for the goal! It looks like we might be going to penalties. Get juked out, boy. No, he's not offside. Ref, you're blind. Let's check that. Check it. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, anybody pulls on the famous small white kit has to live up to the expectations of these fans.
Marco Asensio.
No.
Now this looks promising. Sergio Ramos gets his foot in there. I've seen this so often with these two teams.
Let's go.
Let's go, guys.
Come on, guys. We got this.
Sergio Ramos. Playing a lot through Toni Kroos. Makes the game look so simple. Sergio Ramos. Supporting player alongside. Now another target in the middle.
Okay, guys, it's a couple more minutes until the game ends.
Sergio Ramos, able to cut it out. There could still be time for Real Madrid to clinch it.
Remember?
Toni Kroos.
I want Real Madrid to win. What about me?
Shut
up! Yo, that was so close.
If he keeps getting those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Ow, that hurt. He actually hit in front of that. Okay, guys, let's go to penalties and let's win this thing! Penalties, let's go! Advance.
So here he comes. Sometimes the players volunteer for the first penalty because if they do fail, there's no
doubt. Guys, he had that one and he missed it. So, it's my turn to be goalie. Oh, let's go, guys! He missed it. It's Stella fell too hard. Oh, he saved it, guys.
Shootout and he's done it.
Okay, guys. It's just humiliating. Okay guys, that's it for the video. We're gonna be doing a part 3 right now, so yeah. Let's just go like that. Okay, so that's it for the video. Peace out.